concept. In shoot, play gate, off shot, cobble, Effingham Junction, Horsley, Clandon, London Road, and Guildford. We apologise for the late arrival.
Or is it all in vain? Look at all the people around me. Same old faces joining the queue for a return to Waterloo.
Pushing down from the northwest. So to move on to the forecast for today, and obviously in a nutshell, none too pleasant. A very autumnal look for the weather, in fact, over Scotland and Northern Ireland. You're waking up to a really wet and windy morning. In the more northwestern parts of Scotland, though, the rain will ease off and for most of the day.
Started off this morning as usual. Checking out the mail and all the bills to pay. Maybe something special's gonna happen. Maybe this is my lucky day.
Take your umbrella just in case.
The forecast says heavy weather. So take your umbrella just in case. Will I get away? Will I see it through? On a return to Waterloo. Somehow I feel that the world's been passing me by. Can't help thinking somehow was clear, it was easy to see. But now I'm here, and I just wanna be free.
Will I reach my destination? Will I get lost along the way? station.
Turn to Waterloo, please.
Have I stopped or am I only going slow? Have we got a couple more stations? Or is this as far as we all go? The headlines crowd from the papers. Inflation, murder, wars. Who really wants to know if I return to Waterloo? Will cost me more in 1992. Will I get away? Will I see it through and come back home to you on the return to Waterloo?
Train at platform 3 is the 852 from Waterloo, calling at London Road, Clandon, Horsley, Effingham Junction, Cobham, Oxshott, Claygate, Inchley Wood, Surbiton, Wimbledon, and Waterloo.
The police have just announced the start of a widespread manhunt in the search for the Surrey rapist. A spokesman said today that in the light of new evidence, they've been able to build up a fairly accurate description of the man, whom they say is well-spoken and in his mid-40s. The police have also issued a warning not to approach this man, whom they describe as extremely dangerous. Here's an identikit picture just issued by the Surrey police. And anyone who thinks that they recognize this man...
Come on now, come on, let's go now.
Begun. You are strong and you are young. It's your choice, it's up to you. Be good to us and we'll be good to you. And you will be rewarded for conforming to our plan. The system will accept you because we understand. You'll be on the ladder of success.
Now we've reached the end of another school year. And those of you who are leaving us, we wish you well in your chosen careers. I see you've got a job with a well-established firm. You'll be earning £3.10 a week plus lunch on vouchers. Well, my boy, it looks as though you're heading straight for the top.
And your efforts will be noted, but you always must compete. Stick it out, the sky's the limit, and you'll be part of the elite.
Take care, darling. Now, I could have taken you by car.
You did pack them up close, didn't you?
Yes, Mummy. Please don't worry. Gosh, I'm only going for 2 weeks.
Thank you. Hello, Dad. This is Lisa. I can't leave my number. I just wanted to let you know that I'm okay.
She left her message after the tone. I hear it over and over on the answer phone. No one can find her, address unknown. She just decided to go out and make it alone. So low, so low. My little child is going so low. So low, so low. My little child is going so low. I feel like crying, I'm in a rage. Can't understand why she just went away. What made it happen? Guess we'll never know. She just decided to go out and make it solo. Solo, a solo. Solo, a solo. A solo.
We worked like dogs all of our lives, like millions of other husbands and wives. Sent her through college, didn't care what we spent. Think of how we feel.
She didn't say.
She didn't ask, she just went.
Children, you watch them grow. Then one day it's goodbye. They've decided they go and solo. Solo, a solo. Solo, a solo. A solo. The toys are forgotten, now it's a kiss. You've let them down after all of these years. They sacrificed all, now there's nothing to show. Ungrateful youth decided to go solo. Solo, solo. My little child, you're going solo. Solo, solo. Ungrateful youth, you're going solo. The obligations of all of the time have got to be broken so you can survive. Just because they gave you life, they can't stop you grow. They can't hold you back, cause you're going solo. A solo. A solo. A solo. A solo.
Mum, my love, and please don't worry. I'll be in touch.
Yes, I haven't seen her for ages. She looked very good considering. Well, since the trouble, I mean.
Oh, yes, the trouble.
Of course, he left home one day and he never come back. No, I used to see him walk into work every morning, swinging his briefcase as though he hadn't got a care in the world. Trouble was, he used to go to work, but he hadn't got a job.
No.
He used to hang around Hyde Park all day. By the way, that man over there is looking at us.
No, don't look at him. That's exactly what he wants.
Probably a pervert of some sort.
Yes. Just let him try it on me. I'll kick him right in the bollocks. That'll sort him out. I should say so.
Yes, but I'm frightened. Well, I'd rather, because there's some man in there.
Have you seen this face? Does it ring a bell? Does it strike a chord somewhere in your mind? And there's a big reward if you help us solve this crime. And if you recognize his face down there. Have you seen his face? Dig deep in your mind. Has anybody seen that little girl of mine? She was always a rover, but I'm afraid to say she's strange. For the message I'm dreading to hear, waiting to confirm my darkest fear. She's a missing person, I wish I could see all of the places she might be. Maybe I stop her from being free. Maybe there was something missing in me. Wherever she is, I hope she's doing fine. But I wish that she would phone or drop us a line. Till then I've got nothing to ease my mind, and I'm thinking about her all the time.
Thank you. set.
I get like that. I hope they put me to sleep.
I think he looks like my dad.
I think he's sexy.
You know what I do with people like this? I put them up against the wall and I blow their bloody heads off.
Father, should have to turn your stomach.
Yeah, he tried to pull me into the bog.
I've been watching him for some time now.
I could see he was troubled as soon as he got on this morning.
What a prat.
I'll tell you what I do with people like that. I put them against the wall. And I blow their bloody heads off.
Is gone, it's hard to face each day, knowing love has drifted away.
This is Surbiton. Surbiton, the train at platform 2 will call at Wimbledon and Waterloo only.
Hello? The next train at platform 3 is for Guildford via Cobham. Calling at Hinchley Wood, Claygate, Oxshott, Cobham, Effingham Junction, and... Dear Claire, I never thought the time would come when I would write to you after 18 years of happy marriage. But about a month ago, our daughter left home, and since then, something seems to have changed. I'm now beginning to suspect that for some time, my husband has been seeing another woman. Lately, I feel there have been secrets between us.
Somehow, I can't hide the pain. Is he going to come back again?
Dear lonely hearts, I wish things could be the way that they were at the start. But you must face the fact, if he's going to leave, there's no way that you'll win him back. You gotta try to hold back the tears. Don't give in to your fears. Darling, I'm so afraid I can get through the night. But when affection is gone, it's hard to face each day. Will it please come home? Dear
lonely heart.
I wish things could be the way they were.
Right from the start.
But you must face the fact.
If he's going to leave, then there's no way that you can bring him back. And I'm afraid you're going to have to work hard at looking forward rather than backwards. Don't look back over your shoulder and say, if only I'd done this, if only he'd said that, it all would have been wonderful. Because that will get you nowhere. Positive and think forwards. Plan a better life for yourself. Tell yourself that you're too valuable to have been dealt by this silly man, that he's not worth it.
Darling, I'm so afraid. I can get through the night, but I can't face the day, knowing you are far away. Oh, will you please come home?
2 hours, yes.
Well, I don't know what time.
No, it's going to be at least another 2 hours. No, I'm not in the bar.
I got here 10 minutes too late. I've just missed
it. I can't help it if the trains are late. I know, I'm here stuck at Waterloo Station waiting.
Nice view.
Do you know this is a non-smoking compartment?
I can't read.
What did he say? He can't read. No respect for anyone nowadays. What has this great nation become? Young hooligans. No sense of duty or national pride.
All of the good men have died.
Every
That's the motto. What has this great nation become?
All the violence and lack of respect for us by almost everyone.
See it dying, see it fading, see it drifting away. When it's over and forgotten, they'll just throw it away.
It is sad that the good times are gone. All of the good men have died.
Young people today are a positive shark. Can't imagine how it all went wrong.
And who will inherit the mantle of power when all the great leaders are gone?
There's your daddy. One day he's going to run away and leave Mummy.
And the reason she's so sad is that she fears that her husband is leaving her. Dear lonely heart. I wish things could be the way they were.
Now, some of you will be leaving us at the end of the term. We wish you well in your chosen careers. But you can only go so far on the ladder of success. Sorry, old chap.
look. The Houses of Parliament.
Where?
It was there.
There it is.
Doesn't it make you feel proud?
Where?
Out there.
Where?
Out there.
Oh.
Started off this morning as usual, in a panic cause I'm scared of missing the train. Another day, another journey. Is it necessary or is it all in vain? Look at all the people around me, same old faces joining the queue for our return to Waterloo. Return to Waterloo. Somehow I feel like the world's been passing me by. Can't help thinking somehow. Now I'm asking questions I never thought I'd ask them before. Like how, or why, or what am I doing it for? Will I reach my destination?
Take that, but what do you want to get out?